Hello everyone, welcome to download and install of Xilinx Pivot tool in your Linux machine. So we are targeting Ubuntu 16.04 or 14.04. So basically in this session we're going to have process or steps for how to download and install Bivado tool, that means any version of Bivado which is later than 2017.2. So we are focusing on the latest version, and recently there is release of 19.1 in May end. So you can also follow similar steps for install latest version of Bivado. So actually we have the tutorial, so you can also get this tutorial on the attachment or in the description. There will have link for download of this tutorial, and you can just download and follow these steps. All these steps are included with examples, that means the process we followed for installing Bivado on our Ubuntu system. And for CentOS and Red Hat, you can also follow similar steps. Actually, the steps are same, just the interface will be different. However, the base terminal will be same in those version or the clone of Linux. So basically, for downloading, you have to first go for the Xilinx website. So you can just go to xilinx.com/support/download.html, where you can get the latest version of Bivado. So you can download any of the latest. And after you download, actually download will take a bit time, so you will have to put some like information for downloading, and it might be like 20 GB or more of size. So you can just click on the all OS installer single file download. Actually we are following the all OS installer. So there are mainly three type of downloads, means one is for Linux, purely Linux, another is for the Windows, and another is for all OS installer. However, the latest Bivado download consists of only the webpack and all OS installer. So you can just download all OS installer, that will work for Windows as well as Linux. The same install file will work for both type of operating system. So after you download, and you have to fill up the username. Actually you have to create the username if you don't have. If you have, then you can just fill up the username details and you can just download. It will take a bit time for downloading, and we are actually downloading the Bivado on Ubuntu itself, so we are just showing these steps, so you can just follow the tutorial after downloading. You can also find this tutorial on the link on the description or in the attachment. And we have just downloaded the latest version of Bivado in our download of Ubuntu. So we are installing Bivado on Ubuntu. We have Xilinx installer zip file, all OS zip file on our download. So Ubuntu have downloads with Xilinx installer. So this type of file you can get there. Actually the installer which we have downloaded a little bit old version 17.2, however you will get 19.1 or 18.3 respectively. And you have to just extract it. You can just extract using the like extract here command, or you can just do the dpkg from the terminal. And after extraction completes, we have to follow the installation process. This is just the download. And for installation, you can just open up the terminal. You can go to the downloads where we have files, and from that position or from the terminal, now you can just create the directory /opt/xilinx is present here. You can just copy this code. So we are just presenting this PDF. And you can just put this command on terminal, so it will create the new directory. And you have to also do the chmod -r777, so we can read and write that /opt/xilinx, so it will create it inside the home /opt/xilinx. So after this directory is created and read write process is instructed or process is run, then we can just go to the cd inside our Bivado extracted file. So we have this extracted file, so you can have different file, that means your version will be different and the build will also be different. So you can just check this. or you can just like enter like ls in the current directories, and then you will get the file name, and you can just go inside this extracted folder where we have our setup file. So you can just run setup sudo dot slash x setup, so it will just run the installer, that means the main application. So you will get this type of window, and then after you can just follow the GUI. You don't need to do any commands for now, just follow the GUI, and you can just go for the agree the license agreements, and you can just select the respective version. Actually, we are installing the system edition mostly. If you have license, then you can just go for system edition. If you want the light version, then you can just install the webpack. And we are installing system edition, and first of all, you have to recheck about your space, location, or the memory available in the corresponding OPT Xilinx directory. So we have sufficient memory, and if you don't have memory, then you can just change the installation directory. For that, you have to again create Xilinx folder and chmod minus R777 and make it rewritable. Then you can just do it. We have the sufficient space on the current OPT slash Xilinx. Now we are going to next, and installation process is started. After installation completes, you will get this type of message. In between that, you will requested for installing the drivers. At the time, you can just click on installer, okay. And here we can see the after installation completes, you will get the license manager, and from there you can just install your license. That means license, if you have the full license, then you can just upload the license LIC file, or you can just get it from your Xilinx account online, or you can just set up the 30-day trial no Bitstream option here. So you can select any of the one. And we also have another tutorial, means how to get a 30-day evaluation license from Xilinx. So you can get a 30-day evaluation license which will work everything, like from designing to Bitstream. So 30-day evaluation will be available for any of the user account on Xilinx. So here you can just follow, we have the link here. And after installation completes, license installation is also complete, then you can just need to open the Vivado. So for opening the Vivado, there will have another commands. Actually, in Ubuntu, you are not going to get Vivado easily. So first time you have to configure it in the main bash, bash script. Then after, you can just run some commands. However, we are just showing how to open Vivado using commands. You can use these commands every time while you open the Ubuntu system or shut down and restart it your system. So you can just open the terminal and go inside the OPT Xilinx using change directory command. Then you can do source, and or this is not necessary, you can just put this command, which is actually OPT Xilinx Vivado, and you have to be careful about this. That means we have 17.2, you can have 18.3 or 19.1, and this is same for every version. Settings 64.ss. So this ss file just source, so it will source means it will just get the location of current Vivado system. Then we can just run Vivado, or you can also type Vivado ampersand, Vivado space ampersand, or just Vivado standalone is also working. So after you type this, you will get Vivado start GUI is starting, such type of information on your terminal. Then you can just do your design work. So this is all in the installation of Vivado in Ubuntu system. So we have just presented this tutorial. So this is a verified tutorial from us. We have did multiple times this process. Actually, we also followed this tutorial for 18.3 and 19.1. So Vivado version, you can also follow any version installation with this tutorial, and you can just get this tutorial from the description where we have the link, or you can also check the attachment and you can find the tutorial and follow up. Thank you guys, meet you in next session.